much as has been said that we came today, we had already a running agreement with the county government of Meru, and that particular agreement has not been fulfilled, even on the very least. Even the common cadres that were issued with letters, those particular letters have not been implemented. And that is the reason as to why we issued a strike notice that is expiring on Wednesday night. And that particular strike in Meru County shall commence on 1st of August 2024 at 8 a.m. So all we are asking the county government of Meru is that they have a timeline of 2 days to implement all the clauses in the return to work agreement that we had signed with them in October of 2023. Failure to that, all hospitals in Meru County shall be closed as from 1st of August 2024. And this shall include all the medical doctors, pharmacists, dentists, nurses, clinical officers, and even the cleaners in the hospitals. Everyone shall close, and there shall be no work that shall be taking place in Meru County.
We are called for a meeting by the county government of Meru regarding the agreement they entered in the various unions last year. And we as union, our agitation is basically for the recognition by the county government to represent our employee here, and the promotions that our officers have stagnated for long. And we are seeing a lot of mischief with our leaders, because they are telling us to wait for the budget, and budget which does not contain the money for promotion, the money for even buying drugs. We haven't seen the paying for the bills that is there. So we are saying this time round, the government has risen, signed the recognition agreement with us according to law, promote healthcare workers. And they have to bring a plan. They have to show us that they have intention to do it, because they have no intention, they have no commitment to promote healthcare workers in Meru County, because they have not budgeted for it in their budget, but they are telling us to wait for the budget. Once something is not budgeted, it cannot happen. Our assembly has promised us they are doing itemized in budget. If this itemized budget does not contain money for promotion, then it won't happen. So we are telling them, let them tell us the truth, let them leave us to the fact, and fulfill the agreement they signed last year, if they are genuine, and if they wish well for the people of Meru County.
I know we are here last year, time like this. We had an agreement with the government, and as we are here today is in respect to the strike notice that was issued, which is supposed to take effect next week on Thursday, this week on Thursday. And this is the reason why people are going on strike is because we had a previous agreement, which was an agreement on another agreement that has not been implemented. So our people are feeling disgruntled and disrespected by this county government. And to that respect, that strike still stands. We were invited by the county government to address those issues, and it has come out very clear. Their submission is a confirmation of being in action, for doing nothing. And therefore, they have also confirmed that there is no budget to promote our healthcare workers. Because of that, and we have people who have more than 4 months, I mean, have more than 13 years, 8 years, without any promotion. So we want people to be promoted so that then they can feel motivated to continue working at their respective hospital. There are matters that touches on how we want services to be improved, including employment of more staff. For instance, in respect of the clinical officer that I represent, we have more than 70 facilities without a single clinical officer. How do you expect to give services? So services is not bricks and mortar, and that's why we are encouraging the county that they must be able to focus and allocate the resources that is required to employ staffs that are required to give services and guarantee continuity of services in the county. La mwisho ni kwamba tumesema mugomo ule ambao umeitishwa na healthcare workers ni sababu serikali ya gatuzi ya Meru hawajataka kutekeleza maagano ambayo tumekuwa nayo ya hapo awali. Na kwa sababu hiyo kuna mgomo ambao unaanza Alhamisi inayokuja. Tumekuwa na mkutano kwa leo, na cha kugadhabisha ama cha kuudhi ni kwamba hawajaweka mikakati yoyote including kuweka fedha ama pesa ambazo zinahitajika kwa ajili ya kuajiri wahudumu wa afya ambao wanahitajika na pia kuwapatia promotion wale ambao wanahitajika. Na kwa sababu haya hayajatekelezwa bado mgomo huo uko tayari. Na kwa sababu kesho watakuwa naamua juu ya budget ambaye pia ni empty. Haizungumzii ama haiasilii kutekeleza makubaliano ya awali ama kutimiza makubaliano tuliyokuwa nayo. Tunaalika na tutakuwa na mkutano na watu wetu. Tuongee kama wanaweza kuja kuoccupy hiyo assembly kesho. Ili kusudi waweze kujua kwamba tunagadhabisha wakati ambapo wanaendelea kuweka maamuzi ambayo hayafaidi wa Kenya wa chini wale ambao wanaishi hapa Meru.
Tunaanzia na nani tafadhali?
Tunaanza na wimbo ama?
So I'm standing on behalf of all the nurses in Meru County to express our position in regard to the strike notice that we issued 2 weeks ago. We want to say that the period is lapsing because we intend to begin or to commence our strike 1st of August. Today we are held up in a meeting that we've not resolved any issue, particularly on the implementation of the agreement that we expected to be done, that we developed 17th of November 2023. So our position as nurses is that nurses have told us that they shall embark on a strike, and we expect all the levels of our facilities in this county, from level 2, level 3, level 4 and level 5, that no services that shall be offered come Thursday the 1st of November, August 2024. So the meeting, we haven't gotten any solution. Whatever the stories are here is regarding to the issues of promises, but we are seeing that you've been promised for long. Some of us have been promised for 8 years. Others have gotten promises for the last 14 years. But we are seeing our position as it stands today. We are not taking any promises, but you have come here for implementation.